You have a special request, please take the time to fill it out. And it will be brought forward and they will be prayed for during the week. Hilda Bryson is back at the Virtua Voorhees Hospital. We need to keep her in our thoughts and prayers. Joan Sabota transitioned to an intermediate care. She's at Arista. It's called Arista in Cherry Hill. Millie Holt continues in Care One, thank you. It was on the tip of my tongue. It's in Care One in Morristown. I think Ruth Streckenbein is back to Collinswood Manor, I believe. She left the Lutheran home a day ago. I'm assuming that's back to Collinswood Manor. Amen. There are just many, many concerns on our thoughts and on our minds this morning. And Bill Smith is going to lead us to God's throne. It's Communion Sunday. And on Communion Sunday, we need to prepare our hearts to come before the Lord in a special way to ask forgiveness of our sins and the new life that communion brings to us. Amen. Let's come before the Lord.
To restore our peace and not let Satan or any demonic spirit rob us of our blessing. And Father, I give praise to you and thank you for all things. And Lord, I would like to just at this time say the Lord's Prayer, and if you would follow me. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.